chokeslam was looming. It seems that CM Punk has a little strategy, a little consultation. Let's see what the results are when SmackDown continues next.
They dominate the ring, soar to unimaginable heights, and shock the world. Now, the WWE Superstars of Raw are returning to the United Kingdom this April. Don't miss the blockbuster main event when the unstoppable John Cena teams with the game Triple H to take on the world's largest athlete, The Big Show, and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus on the following dates. Then, in Sheffield on the 13th of April, a collision course is set for the cerebral assassin Triple H when he takes on his longtime rival, the legend killer Randy Orton, plus much more. Witness all the action, all the excitement, all the unbelievable moments when the Raw WrestleMania Revenge Tour returns to the United Kingdom. For more information, go to WWE.com. It's WWE, the best value in entertainment.
We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. Luke Gallows one-on-one against the big red monster Kane. And right now, the first disciple of the Straight Edge Society, more than holding his own.
Cover here.
Luke Gallows, let cover.
While we were away, CM Punk whispered strategy to Luke Gallows. Kane came out to confront Gallows, and it was the numbers game. Hey, take a look. That is Darren Young, CM Punk's rookie on NXT, perhaps picking up some valuable pointers heading into this Tuesday's NXT show, week number four of the competition.
Don't let him breathe.
CM Punk has questioned Darren Young's commitment, perhaps, to Straight Edge Society. But you can't question Luke Gallows' commitment. Shaved his head bald and is now taking on the big red monster Kane. Doing quite well, I might add. Cover here, hooking the leg.
Notice here that very smart by Luke Gallows, staying right on top of Kane. Kane's kick out there was a little lethargic. Kane could be fading here.
Kane, of course, will be at WrestleMania, part of the Money in the Bank ladder match. Earlier tonight, Drew McIntyre qualified, beating Mr. McMahon's hand-picked opponent.
You say that with such disdain.
That's the facts.
Think of what Kane is capable of with a ladder.
Oh, gosh!
A near 7-foot frame of Kane comes into play. Gallows is down. Can Kane capitalize?
Sidewalk slam. Kane going for the cover and the win.
Take a look here.
Oh, right on the button.
It's almost like Kane versus Bizarro Kane.
And now to the top rope. 300 pounds connecting.
And that is usually followed by the hand coming high. The choke slam. Luke Gallows very wise to avoid the choke slam.
And now Gallows trying to turn the tables. CM Punk has told Luke Gallows on numerous occasions, without me, there is no you. Protect me at all costs. And right now, Luke Gallows taking some shots, so to speak, for the Straight Edge Society. Look at this. Chokeslam, coming down, goes Gallows.
But what did it take?
Punk not willing to see it in that way. Going right after Kane.
Again, the outside interference is grounds for a disqualification. Kane is your winner.
Are you kidding me? 7 foot, 300 pounds, and he hits it.
That's that straight edge pledge coursing through CM Punk, giving CM Punk the support. Here comes Rey Mysterio. Oh boy, the slow walk says it all.
Rey Mysterio said there would be a time and a place, and apparently this is the time and this is the place.
Rey Mysterio said this is a night we will always remember. Is this what Rey Mysterio had in mind?
Whoa, and here we go. Punk and Mysterio. After everything Punk said earlier, you can feel the venom here from Mysterio.
Realize the lengths that a father will go for his family's honor. Realize the lengths that a warrior will go for pride. This This is Rey Mysterio!
And CM Punk right now does not want to trade shots with Rey Mysterio. Where's that bravado we saw earlier tonight?
This is an intensity and a passion from Rey Mysterio that everyone who saw what CM Punk did to Rey Mysterio's family wants to see Rey get his hands on CM Punk.
Well, who's the coward now?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Jericho!
For the first time in 2 years, the highlight reel returns tonight. You never know what's going to happen, when a couple things you can't expect: controversy and conflict. That's what Jericho loves.
And ever since Edge made a miraculous return, winning the 2010 Royal Rumble, all anyone has been able to talk about is, can Edge spear Chris Jericho and